Can you still hear me? It is unfortunate you are no longer able to speak. I should be interested to hear you describe your symptoms. You see, you are the first man to know what is happening. None of the others did. You refused to shake hands once. I remember. Well, well. We understand each other better now. Thank you.